Hello, Curious! As December 10th grows near, video game enthusiasts are getting more and more exciting. Now, if you're asking yourself, why is that? Can we just ask, where have you been? You know, only one of the most anticipated video games of recent times is soon going to hit the shelves after having its release pushed back several times. And finally, game enthusiasts will be able to clock in some serious gameplay for hours because Cyberpunk 2077 is nearly here. So, what do we know about the game? And does the studio behind the game have any special requests for fans in the days to follow? And how has Grimes, one of the casts of the game, sparked a bit of controversy? Stay with me until the very end to find out more, but before we continue, don't forget to hit the bell and the subscription button so you don't miss any of our future videos. But why was this game so highly anticipated? Well, we'll tell you more about the game itself as the video goes on, so be sure to stay until the very end. But despite all the delays with the release this year, the fans have been waiting since May of 2012. And according to many gaming forums, the game was first announced in 2012. Yes, Curious, a whole 8 years ago. The first teaser was released in January of 2013, and then as time went on, the fans were treated with more teasers and trailers being released during different gaming conventions. Originally, the game was said to have been released in April this year, and then was pushed back until November, until ultimately being moved once again until December 10th, which will be its official release. And if you're worried something might change later on, we'll reveal why you can rest easy. The reason being, one of the developers wrote about on the official Twitter that while the game in itself was completed, they're still working on changes to enhance the gameplay, and they're working on current generation technology, as well as the next gen, you know, also, which takes some time to make sure it's all perfect. Now, those who don't know anything about this game will give you a quick rundown. So as per the game's official website, Cyberpunk 2077 is an open-world, action-adventure story that is set in, as you can easily guess, the year 2077, and in Night City, which is the last big city and in one which people are obsessed with power, glamour, and body modification. You as the player are a character named V, who as a mercenary outlaw, whose goal is to go after a one-of-a-kind implant that is said to be the key to immortality, and one of the most appealing things about the game is all the cyberware customizations you can make as you purchase or unlock new gear. You can also customize your skills and playstyle, and all that changes and evolves as you explore the vast city in which all the choices you make will shape not only the world around you, but also the gameplay. In recent years, open world games have been all the hit, with some of the biggest titles being known by people who don't even play them or really have an interest. Some of such games are the Assassin's Creed series, which even got its own movie, Far Cry, Skyrim, and probably the most famous and most talked about, The Witcher Wild Hunt. For those of you who have played and enjoyed the last Witcher game, or have simply enjoyed the Netflix series, you'll be happy to know that the Polish company, CD Projekt Red, founded by Marcin Iwiński and Michał Kiciński, is behind this eagerly awaited game. And when the news came out that they would be in charge of developing it, the fans were more than thrilled, seeing how good and acclaimed their previous games were. But it's not just the developing company that had made fans excited about it. Most of all, it was one of the main characters that had fans of both games and films excited, and that was Johnny Silverhand, codename Mr. Fusion. And if you're wondering why he's so highly anticipated, it's because he's voiced by none other than Keanu Reeves. But it's not just his voice that Reeves allowed the creators to use, but also his likeness. When a new teaser trailer for the game dropped at the 2019 E3 Expo that features Silverhand and was the first official look of Keanu's character, the fans went crazy. Another star that is making an appearance in the game is a cyborg pop singer, and it's none other than Grimes. If you don't know her, then you'll surely know her as Elon Musk's partner and the mother of his child. You know, the one with the name that no one knows how to pronounce. If you'd like to know more about her, as well as her relationship with Musk, then check out our previous video in the link to which is being displayed above now. But don't just go yet, cause we've got more news for you. Now, there is a bit of controversy surrounding the Canadian singer's announcement of the character. In an Instagram photo that features her and her friend, model Liv Bory, they pose in front of a mirror in the nude, at least from the waist up, with some creative body art on them. But don't worry, to comply with the photo sharing platform rules, Grimes covered up her breast area with some heart emojis. Though it was the caption that was truly of importance. In it, she wrote, "Who's excited for at Cyberpunk game December 10th? I'm playing a cyborg pop star, so I hope y'all make it to that part of the game." Her character is called Lizzie Wizzy, who's a singer and who's considered a Night City's top celebrity. If you're a fan of the game that is still worried that it could be delayed once again, then fear not. It seems that this date will be final, as some fans have begun to receive their physical copies of the game several days prior to its release, and some have even shared snapshots of them already installing it. The game's creators have acknowledged the fact that some already got it, and in a statement had asked to refrain from streaming or posting about anything about until the embargo lists on December 10th. And they also said that they will remove anything posted by fans before that date. So curious, are you excited for the game? How long have you been waiting for its release? Do you think Grimes' photo was in any way controversial? And let me know what you think in the comments below, and as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video.